A women's hoop star dislocated her shoulder twice and still came back to help her team win an important tournament game. Now that's a story. Rafer Weigel, what you got?
Yeah, Robin, this woman wins the award for toughest athlete ever, male or female. Her name is Candace Parker.
I don't know. I think you could claim unfairness there. That's terrible. Thank you so much. Karen McGinnis. All right, more now on those Good Samaritans who saved a woman moments before her car exploded. Your family got sick. When everyone else got better, what did you notice about your son, Jonas, who was then like, what, 18 months?
Yeah, he was a year.
Families go through. What sticks out to me is the impersonal way that he was diagnosed. You got all your information on a Post-it note?
Yeah, we were shocked to...
All right, good morning. Wednesday morning. I can't believe it's already 7 o'clock in the morning. I know if you got to bed late, you're probably thinking the same thing. Morning, sunshine. I'm Robin Mead, and here's what's going on today. The FBI says that a man who tried to board a flight with bomb-making materials at Orlando Airport is scheduled to make a court appearance today. Richard, this is such a scary thing. What are we finding out about this guy and the incident that led up to this?
Exactly. How did he get to the terminal in the first place, right, with all those materials? So this is what it is.